On the way to the ring, from San Antonio, Texas, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
I sent you up and down their spine. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy.
Sunday morning, race barefoot back to Johnson's fence. That's where I first saw Mary, on that roadside picking blackberries. That summer I turned a corner in my soul down that red dirt road. It's where I drank my first beer.
Bienvenue to our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And folks, let me assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French.
Sheesh. Well, there's no question of that, King. These Montreal fans are ready to get started, and so am I. So what are we waiting for? He countered that and made it look easy.
Yes, that was an incredible move. What strategy?
Strategy my Oklahoma ass. That's cheap, plain and simple. What a submission hold! Could this be a tap out?
It isn't. The hold can't be broken. You can't take this kind of pain for long.
You're not going to get him with that one.
It's matches like this that make this the greatest job in the world, JR.
Absolutely, King. I wouldn't trade it for anything. He's taken every advantage in this matchup, and it looks like he plans on taking a few more.
If he's not the dirtiest player in the game, JR, he's a shoe-in for second place. These superstars are putting everything on the line here in this match.
They sure are, and they're doing it all for the WWE fans. Without them, there'd be no WWE.
I think this one could go either way, JR.
It sure could. Until the referee calls for the bell, this is still anyone's match.
Oh, sure. The fans start to cheer for him. Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. He's had the crowd behind him all match, and now it's paying off. His opponent's down, and now he's sharing a piece of his mind.
He's gonna have to eat those words by the end of this match, JR. I can't believe he countered that one. How can Shawn Michaels keep calling himself the Heartbreak Kid? Does he really think he's still breaking hearts at his age?
King, I'm sorely tempted to say something about the pot and the kettle. But instead, I'll say that I think Shawn Michaels is like a fine wine. He's only improved with age.
All's fair in love and war, JR. And I love it when this guy goes to war.
Whoever said that cheaters never prosper certainly never saw this man in action.
Remind me to...
And here's the pin!
One, two...
I don't know why he thought he was going to get the pin there. These superstars, JR, they absolutely refuse to be intimidated by each other.
There's a determined look in the eyes of these competitors. No one's giving an inch. This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are...
Uh-oh! Talk about a hole you don't want to find yourself in!
No kidding! This'll rearrange your anatomy!
This is great, JR! Would you call this one a slobber knocker?
It's too early to tell, King, but it's definitely one hellacious matchup, no doubt about it. That went nowhere.
Looks like they're slowing the pace down a bit here.
Maybe so.
He reversed it! I can't even imagine what these superstars will put each other through.
I don't think you'll have to use much imagination, King. I think they intend to show you right here tonight. I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are.
You've got to have some excellent conditioning to be able to do what they do.
Well, that's the name of the game, JR. You got to keep moving. No dog ever peed on a moving car.
Oh, that's a lovely image, King. I'd ask you where you come up with this stuff, but I don't think I want to know, quite frankly.
It's like he read his opponent's mind. Wow! Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
And it's been reversed.
He could pin him right here, JR.
One, two, three.
I'm not sure I agree with what... I don't know if everyone's gonna be happy about it, but that's the match.
Here's I was raised on Route 3, out past where the black top ends.
He'll be hurt for certain tomorrow.
We'd walk to church on Sunday morning, race barefoot back to Johnson's fence. That's where I first saw Mary, on that roadside picking blackberries. That summer I turned